Yo Sansar, so this is Riddhi and welcome back to my channel. And today we are going to create this go-to makeup look of mine. Okay, so as always, our first step is primer. This is the Smashbox Photo Finish Smooth and Blur Primer. Our next step is concealer, and for concealer I'm going to use this Maybelline New York Fit Me Concealer in the shade medium. I'm not going to directly go on my face, I'm going to take it back on the hand. I'm just going to pat it onto my dark circles as well as my blemishes. Oh, and by the way, I got a new brush for my concealer. This is the Rufa Beauty brush in the number RB14. So we are going to bake. Baking is something which is important for me, at least, because I sweat a lot and I also crease a lot. I'm going to use this powder. This is from Miniso. This is the Mini Pony Miniso powder. I love the packaging of this because there is a net as well as there is a stopper over here, so the powder doesn't spill a lot. My Maybelline Fit Me just, you know, collects a lot of powder on the top, and this one just dispenses little by little. Okay, so the main tip here is that please don't bring your powder on your cheek area because we are going to use tint. This is the tint. This is by Etude House Colorful Vivid Tint. So this is my favorite go-to tint because this, you know, leaves that fresh effect. Like, it will give you like a freshness. Why is there a big B in every video of mine? She's gone. Oh my god, I haven't seen such a big insect in my life. Oh my god, I love blushes. I love to go ham with my blush. Can you see how great does that look? If you don't like so much of it, dab. Okay, just do that. But I love this kind of a sheen and color on my cheeks. I have fallen in love with tints. I'm going to take some on the back. I'm going to take this tip of my sponge, beauty blender, pat it a bit and directly on the eyes. If you like some color on your lids, okay? Otherwise, it's not necessary. So our next step is lashes, and for lashes I'm going to just curl my lashes. To reduce the number of products, I'm going to use my brow gel, e.l.f. brow gel, as my mascara and as my brow gel as well. Or if you have a mascara, you can go with the mascara on your lashes as well as your eyebrows. Just on your eyebrows, go very light-handed. So our next step is eyebrow pencil, and for that I'm going to use this Etude House pencil. Now I'm going to use my brow gel and gel my brow. I'm going to use this Smashbox Always On Liquid Lipstick in the shade Driver's Seat. This is my go-to lipstick. I love this baby. And also I have few more of Smashbox lipsticks, and all of those are like go-tos of mine. So now our last and final step. It is a highlighter. So for highlighter, this is a K-Beauty highlighter in the shade Frosted Ice. My always favorite. I either use this or Max Often Gentle. See how wet it looks. We are officially done with our go-to makeup. I freaking love this makeup look. Literally, in every reaction video of mine, everything, every video, everywhere I go, I do this makeup look. It literally stays all day. You sweat, you get wet, you get in the rains and get wet, dripping wet. It is going to stay, except for the mascara thing. You can go with your waterproof mascara if you don't want brow gel, if you're going to get wet, but the tint won't come off. I freaking adore this makeup look. I wanted to share this makeup look with y'all from a very very long time, but I was like, baad mein kar lenge. Because I was literally figuring out what I love the most, and this is what I love the most. It is giving me glass skin. So please definitely try this out. Lipstick is a portion which you can skip if you have a tint. You can go with the tint as your lipstick as well, or else you can go with your lipstick as your cheek color. No, you can go with your matte lipstick as well. It doesn't matter, but just follow the steps. Seriously, I don't never force you to buy anything, but today I'm going to force you to buy the K Beauty highlighter because it is freaking glass skin in a pan. Can you see how beautiful, how glassy this looks? Please do recreate this makeup look because I love it. Please do try and tell me in the comment section below how did you find it. If you like it, please don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe, and also follow me on my Instagram. So I think that this was a wrap right here. This was the Didi reporting. Over. Without you.